I have only about a minute left on this tape, so I'm just going to briefly show you my completed setup of the Sanyo 1986 stereo system. This is the original stand it came with, including the storage for LPs. Got the turntable going there. It's all readjusted to the correct speed, as is both cassette decks. So that's working fine. And I have my tuner here, because this built-in tuner keeps forgetting the frequency it's set to, and it's not very good. So I have my Denon tuner set up.
Schools are canceled tomorrow in about a dozen Texas school districts, but Chianti says...
And then if I flip this switch here, I have the Soundesign Laser Audio CD player, also from 1986. And my camcorder is flashing that I have no more tape left, so this is going to be the end here of the completed setup of the 1986 Sanyo stereo system, including stand. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the very brief video. I'm just waiting for the tape to run out, so I'll leave you with some music here.